2010 Acura MDX with 3-lock remote car starter. Press lock on the factory key fob 3 times. Lock, lock, lock. Vehicle remote starts will run for its duration, or you can press lock 3 more times and it will shut down the remote starter. So lock, 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 remote start, shut down. And that's a 3-lock remote car starter in a 2010 Acura MDX here at ExodusMobile, your remote starter specialists.